guys, I actually just came from New York like a couple days ago. But I hope you guys enjoy this very small vlog of how I went to New York with two of my friends, Hillary and Taylor. It was actually a trip that we planned a while back. I've been dreaming about going to New York since I was in middle school. We got a round trip flight to New York for about $280 something on this app called Hopper. The only con to it was that we had a 10-hour layover going and coming back from New York at Phoenix. But other than that, it was a great trip. We did get lost the very first day we got to New York because I was staying in Jersey City with my friends. That's where our Airbnb was. But yeah, we got lost. We took like three different subways, took one train. I don't know, man. The subway system is like hard to read over there. To be fair, I was
the one doing it.
It was my friends that were really getting me around.
That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And yeah, I mean, Happy New Year to everyone and
all that stuff.
And enjoy. Bye, guys. Peace out, Girl Scout.
So this is day one, basically in Arizona, because we had a 10-hour layover. And I also had to break this vlog down into days.
Hi, Hillary, where are we going? We're going to New York! It is December 27, it's currently 7:30 a.m. This is what the outside looks like so far. It's fucking cold.
Well, we made it after dying.
Barely!
Woo-hoo, at the airport.
Yeah, but I basically had to break this vlog into days because YouTube's weird and wouldn't let me upload the whole thing. So, I mean, I guess if you guys wanted to see how every day of this trip went, here it is. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.
Am I excited? Hells yeah, brother!
But also, I don't know if I mentioned that this was my very first time on a plane since I was like 5. So, not gonna lie, I was kind of scared for this, but excited at the same time.
in Phoenix, y'all. Here's Taylor. Here's Hillary. Coming now. Here's Taylor.
Hillary looks so mad though, don't y'all think?
All right, this is a video. We're here. What is this place called again?
Phoenix Public Market.
What Hillary said. We're drinking water. Ooh. Oh, and Taylor's drinking kombucha. I went running in the snow.
Brooklyn Bridge.
Oh, that would be cute if you do that. Brother, look at the views. Hey guys.
What did I say again? I got a walnut sencha tea.
pretty. Like, I don't know, I like it. Is this, is this the equivalent to like the LA Zoo lights?
There's a lot going on
over here. Oh shit. We're in Arizona, guys! Phoenix, to be specific. I don't even know if this video is getting like my voice because my phone likes to like act up.
Wait, look at all the lights down here.
We're on our way to Walmart.
You guys, they have a Dutch Bros in Arizona, and I'm bringing my SoCal friends.
I was like, who are you talking to?
I was talking to Snapchat. Say bye, y'all.
Bye.
So I don't leave the airport till like 12, and my flight gets there at 7 a.m. But I totally forgot about the time change, so I'm only really getting like 4 hours of sleep.
Thank you.